Hello students, this is me Abhijit sir and welcome to another class. So let's start learning.
As you have learned before students, that movement is one of the major characteristics of living things. Movement is also different in different kinds of animals. How? The animals around us, we can see that cat, dog, monkeys, birds, insects, etc. They have some major movements like walking, running, hopping, swimming, flying, crawling, etc. So, now let's talk about how many kinds of movement we can see in the animals around us. First, insects. They mainly crawl and fly. Ants, beetles, they do not have wing, they crawl in the ground. Cockroach, mosquito, housefly, they can walk, crawl or fly. Reptiles means lizards, crocodiles, snakes, they cannot fly, they crawl over the ground. One important thing is snake do not have any leg. They use their scales to crawl around the ground. And see the picture of a crocodile, it also crawls. Now birds. You have probably seen many kinds of birds like crow, sparrow, eagle, peacock, etc. Some of them can fly up to very long distance like Arctic terns. Some cannot fly over a long distance, they can fly a short distance. Some birds can fly at a great height, like eagle. There are flightless birds also. Who are they? They are penguins, kiwis, ostrich. They can run very fast, but they cannot fly. And migratory bird, like Arctic terns, they fly from South Pole to North Pole. Now coming to mammals, just see how many kinds of movements a mammal can do. They can walk, hop, jump, gallop or swim. And animal to animal the movement varies. Lion, cow, elephant can walk, rabbit can hop, kangaroo can jump, horse can gallop and dolphin can swim. See the elephant walking, right? And next, cute rabbit hopping around here and there. Next one is a kangaroo. See, they can jump up to a great height. Right? Next, see the horse. They can run very fast. Right, students? Now fish. Fish obviously live in water, so they have to swim. See the fish, how it is swim here and there using its fins. And last one is amphibians. They also hop or walk or swim. When they live in water, they swim. When they live in ground, they hop or walk. Okay, students, have you understood it? Very good. We will see you in the next class. Ta-ta!